So carbon in the highest oxidation state. So in option A, carbon is in x plus 4 minus 1. So it is in minus 3 oxidation state. Then in CCl 4, x minus 4 equal to 0. So here it comes out to be plus 4. So x plus 1 minus 3 equal to 0 comes out to be plus 2. Then x plus 2, x minus 2 equal to 0, x comes out to be 0. So you can see clearly the highest oxidation state is present in CCl4. So correct answer is B. Thank you.